This is the right way to save money on tissue paper. Grab a toilet paper and squish it tight side to side. You're gonna wanna remove the cardboard roll in the middle. When you do, fit it into an old tissue box like that, and now you have a replacement.